see them running shorter, more frequent trains. More manageable, safer. More activity. Wow, another one. Came out of nowhere. With the same kind of power, too. Maybe 1 minute later. Power? Leased power, I mean. Ex-BNSF. Wow, that's neat. I haven't seen that in a while. No way. Okay, I thought that was an Amtrak boxcar. Thought it was. It's not. Pretty uncommon, but I have seen them before. At least I think I have. I don't know if I got video of them. I wonder where the Anheuser train's at. If they've been through today or not, I do not know. I saw a DPU up there. Yeah, I did. We got second one came out of nowhere. I bet they met somewhere around Flint. I don't know. So here we are at the McCord Park caboose again. Checking out here. There's a thing on the door that says caboose rules. Here they're supposedly open on occasional Fridays. I guess that's when they let people inside and whatnot. Hasn't been any trains in a while. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna give it. Just kind of walking around here, having a look at it. Figured I might as well do a little update scene in the video here, since we're so close to McCord Park. And I went around the corner to check out the caboose. It's in great shape. Really did a good job restoring this thing. The area around here is just immaculate all the time. Let's see if we see the caboose rules. Since I've already shown this a lot, we're not going to be hanging around here for long. Now I want to check the tracks again, and then I gotta think about getting home. I don't know if my camera will focus on that. No, not really. We'll have to get... I've got a idea of when they're open and somewhat doing kind of like tours inside here or whatever. It's supposedly like the first or fourth Friday of each month, something like that. Then again, it's all just rumors, so you know, I'm not for certain, but look at that thing. Amazing, really. That, I think I'm gonna go ahead and check the tracks again. Maybe we can get one more train. If not, I think I'm gonna be getting out of here now. We'll see. Came out of nowhere. Came out of nowhere, wow. Good train. Good variety. I love all the mixed matched grainers. You get some real old classic road names too every now and then. And Pillsbury's hoppers are always nice too. I wonder if I just jinxed it. Who knows? Nice to see one again. It's been a while. Sorry for talking over the train. Up a bit carefully. long one. Seems like it anyways. DPU. Alright everybody, I'd like to thank you for watching, and I'm sorry this video is taking so long to upload. I still have several more that I want to upload that I need to get from August and September. So I'd like to apologize for the delay, but I'm going to try to finally catch up today and tomorrow and hopefully get everything uploaded. But just thought I'd mention real quick that today, November 5th, that's today's date, I finally made it down to the Hocking Valley Scenic Railroad. Got some great footage of Hocking Valley number 3, and I happened to run into Jawtooth. Jawtooth, if you're watching this, it was an honor meeting you today. Your videos are amazing, and I hope we can meet again someday.